final race was over. It was Chevrolet taking the top four stock and street eliminator classes, and the manufacturer's championship trophy for the second straight year.